position where I feel like I'm ready to dedicate my whole heart and soul into my career. I'm ready to go overseas. Law of attraction, I'm going to try and make things happen. I was just recording and I was thinking, man, if I actually worked hard, I think I could really get somewhere. I thought I'd be there by now. I'm 24, still in my parents' house. Oh, I thought I could make it out. I have a TEDx talk this Saturday. This is a life goal that I've had for years. I've always wanted to do a TEDx talk. Doesn't matter how good it
gets, it doesn't go away. Honestly, my favorite song at the moment is by this girl Paige. She's that one that I posted a bit ago, and it's like, eventually the bad days come. It's fucking amazing.
You ready for your first music video?
Got myself to blame. First video.
What's it like in California? Is it pretty? I
2019, I will be playing Spark Arena. This is my biggest goal of all time.
I thought I'd be good enough. I've got the words to fill the pages up.
What do you expect when the world is slowed and there's no room to grow? But how high is the climb to sunset and vine? It's cold in the shade. I gotta get away. What's it like in California? Is it pretty?
People to feel like they're on this journey with me. I've been working my ass off for like my whole life, trying to make this music career happen for me, and I feel like I'm in a position now where I can't go back. I can only go forward, and I would never quit.